Like, I finally got this. I got the hiccups right now, but... Are we recording? Okay, yeah, we are. Okay, but I mainly want to make sure my mic was working. Let's finally create some speed here. I think of how I could do lighting, but I'm not sure on that. I'm thinking maybe to make this a bit more graphically interesting. This is just a test room, by the way, but I'm like thinking about doing sprite stacking, which is usually difficult, but maybe I might try to get some lighting in there. I actually never played around with some of these features before. I just learned about the effects layer here. Effects, block background. Okay, that's just straight rip from Minecraft. Boxes. Clouds. Balanced background. Maybe for testing's sake. I was going to make this green anyway, so might as well just do it. Oh god, that's hard in the eyes. Maybe just go with blue. If we, like, I guess if we mess with this, it'll, like, things will change color, maybe? Not sure what this is doing, but... Oh god. Imagine that's a power up in this game. Let's already change it to, let's just use. Oh. So this is kind of a line tool, I guess. It's kind of a cool cloud effect, but it's... Well, something tells me I don't want to... goes. If I knew there was a gradient in here, I would have maybe. This is making me feel kind of dumb because it's like. Guess it's like that would have been nice to know that earlier. Large blur, linear blur. Not entirely sure what this one does. This mask. Okay. Nope. Let's just give this a quick shot real fast. Maybe if I move, it might. This is, doesn't actually move with the object. I might want to actually. This actually might be useful for the next for Sharp right now because I'm trying to do something like that. God, I really wish I knew stuff about some of these earlier because it would have been kind of nice. But and I take it this is the same logic here. Just yeah, it just follows the layer. So. Pixel. Okay, we gotta make this the top layer again for that. No, that. And we got a lot here. I don't actually know what this one's doing, but. RGB noise, no thanks. Oh god, that would be disastrous. Noise, okay. That's kind of cool, actually, but guess just delete it for now. Okay. Let's get assets down here. Whether this lets me use sprites or something. Oh, I see. I know, like, people out there who, like, really mastered, sprite stacking. And there's like a video out here I think the one is like, yeah, if I post this, I might just link a video in the description or something, but there's a lot of like easy ways and harder ways to do this. And, you know, particularly the hard ways give more polished results here. think I have an idea though. I'm going to split this into three. Actually, no, wait. Duplicate, I'll just call this 3D. For a second, I thought Game Maker was going to throw up a warning or something. Alright, so. Let's do a more. Wait, Control Z. That didn't work, but. Let's use a. Wait, no, I didn't. What happened? What just happened? Okay. Actually, no. This is what we need to be doing, I think. Alright, and then I'm going to leave the top one as the result. Right. I might reuse some old codes for this. I'm gonna stop sharing real fast, and I'm gonna get Game Maker back up again here. Alright. So. I wanted to dig up an old, there was this, have a prototype of, infection roots here, if it ever decides to go here. Okay. Yeah, that's probably what needs to be here. Back to this real fast. Okay. I was able to dig up a old So what did I do in this old build here? That kind of looks like it could be kind of. It needs to be here. And when I just show this off, this is a very early build of Jesus Lord. Sorry about that, but this was a very early build of Infection Roots. It was basically a test program, but. Basically, you can see here I tried experimenting with 3D, but it's a bit rough around the edge here, edges here. Maybe I can try and make something a little bit more. Let me see what I can kind of do about it. Oh, that. that is a step event. Oh yeah, I need to draw. First off, it's going to draw self, right? Start, and then I'll just have it draw for well, it was a little rough. That one only did it like 10 times, so maybe for this one I'll set it to my eye is less than. Let's just give 16 a shot real fast to see how that works. Draw sprite. What did I use in? Okay, just basic draw sprites. Yeah. You know what? I'll just grab it and use it. Icon. Basically, it's just going to draw itself several times. So it needs to decrease as it goes along here, so let's do 17. No, 16. 16 will work, I think. It's probably not going to look good, but let's just see how it plays here. Plays out here. Not good. Yeah, really not good. Yeah, it kind of works at least, so that's good. Oh, well, first of all, that's wrong. So, okay, that's probably not going to fix everything here, but it'll at least make it look a little better. Okay, so yeah, it does look a little better. So next things next. Okay, first things first here. This is going to be a bit of a complicated algorithm. Well, let's just say 30, 32 here. Okay, better. By a little. Let's just go this way. Gonna try 64 here, just see how it works. Let me actually set this back to 16 real fast, and then instead of divide, we just maybe do a multiplication instead. That makes it easier to scale and manage. Yeah, keep it 2 right now. I must have forgot something again. Okay, I don't know why it's what's wrong here, but oh, maybe that's the issue. Maybe if I. Let's try this, see if that works better. God. Oh, yeah, that could be the issue here. Yeah, that was it, I think. We're getting better results, so that's good. But why is some of these, like, really far out is what I don't quite. Kind of works a little, but it's very rough. What if I change this down to 8? I probably need to look up better sprite stacking methods here, but actually, it was something I would maybe kind of wonder now. What if I add an effects layer? I don't see any difference with this, but let's just see how. I don't know what this does. Okay, it keeps it in game, but. Let's just delete that. Actually, there's one thing that I we're kind of missing here. Hang on, I might have kind of realized the issues. I realize the issue might be that we don't. It's no scaling, which makes it look a little unconvincing at times. But I had to use more than just this basic, so let's just copy all this over here. Zero, since there's no animation here. Let's get this up here. Got a bit of the hiccups right now. Zero. See white. And I believe we just hit 0. Just to clarify here. Okay. Okay, so what was... Oh. I always forget this stuff, but... I just set it all to, image, was it blend, what was it again? Angle. An image alpha. Oh, there we go. Okay, and this is what I wanted to do. Times, let's... Let's just make it so it increases every iteration here. Alright, let's try it now. Okay, this does look a little better now. Just a little. Okay. There's unfortunately some overlap I see here still, so... Oops, I did not mean to bump into him. I need to program a failsafe for when the AI gets stuck. Okay, this is a little better, but it's not quite there yet. Actually, I think we need to fix this real fast, so just at some point. Oh, that's actually having the opposite effect here. sort of. It's merely. Okay, now this might fix the code a little bit here. And I am just not paying attention. I'm like just trying to pay attention to my own code here. Okay, this one's close, but we're having. Why am I shrinking? I need to increase it. Okay, not quite. Almost there though, but. We had this like this before, but I think it works. Eight. Wait. Oh yeah, so. I'm now thinking, if I do this. That way is one. Times, no, this needs to be 9. No, 8. Okay, wrong. There we go. Sort of. This is kind of working, but it's a bit faulty. I have a better idea, actually. Well, if this is just a better alternative here, because it's not like we're going to see any of it. Okay, let's try scaling this back. We're here. Actually, I wonder, this is probably not a good idea, but let's just see here. This is not going to work at all, but I just figured this might help put things in perspective a bit better here. Sometimes this is what you gotta do to figure out what's going on with the thing. Oh, Also, I need to disable this real fast while we're testing this. I wonder if we can make fix some of this with a very simple code change. First, I wonder if I fix this because I think there's some issue with the perspective here. Okay, I think this was actually better. I'm just going to manually input the resolution here. Wonder if this would just at all give anything any better results. Actually, it kind of is, actually. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure on that. Let's just do this. Okay, I'm detecting a problem here. was the issue the whole time? I'm not sure. What if I was supposed to be here the whole divide by two part, not in there? Okay, that was wrong, but maybe here? I don't know. This could be right. This could be what the problem was the whole time. Maybe. Oh, yeah. Oh crap. Oh, come on, you can't be serious right now. I can't redo that. Okay. Why don't we just get rid of this? Now I'm just... Wait a minute. Okay, I kind of see what's going on here. Okay, now this seems to be working actually a little bit here. Still gotta get the algorithm right, but it's a lot better now. Okay, so I kind of know what the issue is here, but oops, wrong here.